God. London, that's a name that goes way, way back in Bears history.
What a catch by Connor! And James Connor is in! What a